Yo, what is up guys, and welcome back to the channel, man. So today we are going to play FIFA. I'm gonna change it a little bit, okay, because I realized that you guys are not the fastest ones to comment on my videos. So here's what I'm gonna do, okay. I'm gonna choose the players that I want for myself, and if one video or so I'll have some dude, just like the first, the first episode we had Ilsa and some other dude commenting two players, then I'm gonna choose those players for the next episode, okay. But if I don't get any comments on that video, then I'm gonna be the one choosing the players, which is of course okay. I hope you guys are okay with that, because otherwise the series is not really going okay. Like it's not having some kind of flow to it. That's why I'm changing it a little bit, okay? I hope you guys are okay with that. But yeah, let's begin this. As you guys can see, this is my team right now, and I want to sort it out a little bit. So I want myself a new left back and right mid. I'm gonna go and check out who we can get. But let's check on goal players and the Premier League, okay? And then we want to check on right mids. There we go. Okay, we're beginning to get a little bit more play. Walcott could be a sick purchase in the beginning. Oh my god, I think it's gonna be, it has to be Walcott. It has to be Walcott. I'm gonna go for Walcott, and let's see how cheap we can get this dude. Can we snipe a 950? Yes, we can. Oh my god, I need to be quicker when it comes to sniping. That would have been such a nice purchase as well. I'm just gonna get the more expensive one. It's 100 coins we're talking about, and yeah. Now we got Theo Walcott. Perfect link. That's pretty good. 150 extra coins. We're beginning to get closer to buying a new player. 3 perfect links. Could I maybe make that? I don't know. Maybe. Because it's just like a quick little thing we could make. But let's swap out one of our players. I'm going to swap out this left back because I don't need him, to be honest. Like, that's pretty much what I'm going to say. I don't need that dude. And then we're going to put in Walker. Much better cam. Is anyone tired? Everything is pretty gushy. We need maybe a new right back. Also, I want super subs. This is my super subs right now. Sergio Ramos, Barak, also Rudy. We could also go for Rudy. Also, probably soon, I'll be changing my formation to maybe 4-3-2-1. I think that would help out a lot more. But I think we should just go in for division rivals right now and hope for the best. Still got that Real Madrid shirt up against another dude with a Real Madrid shirt. Gonna take some water real quick, guys. Gotta take some water. Oh, my God. Okay, Christian Taylor. Oh, Josef Poulsen, the Danish legend on top. Okay, we have one thing to do, and that is we need to play passive. That's the thing we need to learn, guys. Okay, let's go, team. Okay, that's good. Walcott up to Abraham. Oh, come on, Tammy. Come on. I'm gonna sweat it. I'm sweating it, guys. We're there. 1-0. Danny Ings. There we go. Woo. Such a sick goal already, man. 4 minutes in, Danny Ings. Also, very nice build up, man. Quick. Okay, nah. I'm cutting him off, making sure he can't come in. Yeah. Oh my god. Nah, this lucky dude. What's up with rebounds in this game, guys? It's okay. Oh no, Yusuf is off. Ah, man, I need a new goalkeeper. I really need a new goalkeeper. I know Pope is sick in this game. Pope and also Kepa. But Kepa, he's like 12k, so no way I'm getting him. We're not losing this match, okay, guys? Come on. We're not losing it. Playing white. Playing up. Okay, out. There we go. Oh, come on, Luis. Luis, man, you can do better. Oh, that's good. That's good. Where is the team? That's Paul. Yeah, that's good, ref. Okay, it's good. It's Gucci. Still in here. Oi, the goalkeeper had come out. Played wide. Always want to play it up from the bottom. If it's possible, I'm gonna do it. Brown's passing is really garbage. I need to change him. No. That's good. Lay him off. Oh, that's good. Back to Abraham. Ings, go wide. God, that was so nice, guys. Yo, that's fast build up. That's why we have that setting on. That's why we have that custom tactic. Oh, such a nice goal as well, man. Oh, that's nice, Cook. Okay. No. We need to stop this dude. Yeah, he ran out. It's Gucci. Come on. Up to Ings. Oh, I thought for a sec I could. Oh my god. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Need to be better there. Agreed with Martin Tyler for once. Yo, what's up with that? God damn it, man. Come on, come on. Play it wide, up to Luis. I don't like this side. This is where I want to be able to run. I always run in all FIFAs. This is where I run up and I make those sweaty goals. But I can't because the chemistry. Oh no. Oh, King is so bad. Why did it change my player? Oh my god. You know, sometimes I just want to quit the match, but shouldn't do it because we need the money. We need the money. We need the points. Played wide. All wide. Out wide. Up there. Play back. And back. And back. Hey, obstruction! How's that not obstruction? How is that not obstruction? I'm losing the match because of this ref! How was that not obstruction? This wrong already. You've had like 3 runs. Abraham! Impossible for us to win this match already, man. There we go, up to Abraham.
Well, there's a long ball through and...
Oh my god, an insane goal! I've just seen the most insane goal I have ever seen on a football pitch! Incredible!
What is that touch, Luis? Momo, good. Redeem yourself, my friend. Redeem yourself. Come on. It's not over. It's over because you don't want to touch the ball, man. Take the ball. We don't have time for it. Dude, that's offside, that's offside, that's offside. How do you feel about that? You're in your head and you're sweating it. Did I sweat it when I went? Nah, I don't think so. It was my first goal. Oh, that's good, Broadbank. I'm happy with my left backs. No, sorry, right backs. Cedric and Broadbank. Oh my god, if he would have gone past there, it would have been certainly a goal. Okay, okay. We lost the first game. It's okay. Can't believe we lost that match, man. I'm gonna look at some stats real quick. Also, Abraham with the man of the match, 100%. Okay, he only got 2 goals. But still, he did so sick in that match. And 600 coins, that's pretty average. It was a pretty average game, to be honest. Like, it could have had the outcome that he had. I think this match was pretty, like, solid. We got something here, apparently. I want to go for the Cobra. Yeah, let's go for the Cobra. Confirm. I need to check what we won. Hazard. Okay. Okay. This is going to be some Hazard games, huh? Pope. What about Pope? The Pope. Nick Pope. I think that's his name. This dude should be fresh, right? Yeah, fresh. Okay. Let's go for him. Abraham's out with Bothroyd. We have tried Bothroyd. He's pretty sick. He's solid.